Right, I'm going to give the motorhome its first clean. And I'm going to use the DrySparkle. It's a little bit wet at the moment, but should be alright, not too bad. Let's see how we get on. Yeah, so that's the motorhome cleaned, nice and shiny. Yeah.